We're going skydiving.
Skydiving. Why would we do all that for us? What's going
Mom's
on?
Making me.
Is Mom trying to get rid of you, you think, maybe? She increased the insurance policy on you?
Yeah,
all right, anything else you want to say right now?
Let's do this.
All right, very soon we'll see you.
So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm it's fine and next it's black. So if you want me off your back, well, come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. Decisions bugging me.
Infestation, they molest us.
If you don't want me, set me free.
Set me free.
Exactly whom I'm supposed to be.
I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone.
Okay, so at first I was like scared shitless and I was like, holy shit, why am I doing this? And Abby forced me out of the plane. And I was like, what the
heck? Hey, I wanted to make
why you do this to yourself. She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked.
How was that? What was your favorite part?
Like getting out of the plane.
The exit,
right,
huh?
Right when you're first going.
That was rad.
Yeah.
I loved it. Thanks for letting me come and jump with you.
Thank you.
Nice job, man.
I saw you go and I was like, you're going to have a heart attack.
Come on back to Chattanooga Skydiving Company, all right?
Yes, sir. That was
yes,
awesome.
Sir. All right.